Hey guys, I want to show you how I made this beautiful wall art at no cost at all. Now let's go ahead and get started. We'll be needing regular woods, but it has to be treated, you guys, so you can, you know, avoid the termites and all. And with a shoebox, everyone's got a shoebox. Just get anything with a square shape. Now all I'm doing here is just putting the sticks inside the box to make sure it fits. You don't have to make it too tight, you guys. It just has to fit in the right way so that when it's done, you can take it out easily. I'm just layering the wood on top of each other, making sure that they're connected to one another to bring out a certain design that I have in my mind. But you can definitely layer the sticks according to whatever design that you like. That's what gives it the square shape that we're looking for. I used a hot glue gun to actually put the sticks up together, and it came out so nice. And see how easy it is to come out from the box? Because it wasn't too tight. And now we'll just take it outside and have it spray painted. I had to go over the spray painting 3 times so that it will be well covered. Oh my gosh, you guys, it is so beautiful. Knowing that you can decorate your home at no cost at all is really mind-blowing. That was a quick and easy DIY. You guys, let me know in the comment section below if you'd like to try it out. No cost at all. All I had to spend, I think, was just for the spray paint, and that was it. It's so beautiful knowing that you can actually decorate your home from just picking up sticks outside. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, you guys, because I had so much fun making it because it was so simple. I have other videos linked up in the description box below, you guys, and thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to click on the subscribe button.